One, two, three.
Funk it.
My darling, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
And I know y'all hate the squeeze, but I have to show you this.
Sir,
I'll take two of those to go.
Can I search you? Repeat after me. No, officer, I do not consent to a search.
Police, can we search you?
No, officer, I do not consent to a search.
Man, this is some bullshit!
For the species, I'm a specialist.
You know, yellow people have yellow teeth, okay? Let it be. The fuck? I need to brush my teeth.
Is it lighter? Thank you, sexy.
What the fuck wrong with you? Don't fucking call me that stupid ass shit, man.
Thank you, senorita.
Man, I ain't your motherfucking senorita. Man, get the fuck out the store, man. Fuck, flash out this bitch, man.
There you go. Thank you, cutie.
What the fuck? I'm not your fucking cutie.
No way that works. Apple.
Gen Z, y'all are bold. Y'all are bold as hell. One of your men hit on me the other day, and I was like, how old are you? And he was like, 21. And I was like, I could be your mother, which is an exaggeration. And he looked me dead in the eyes and was like, what's up, mommy? No!
Hey, don't worry. No. Get back.
There you go, darling.
Man, get the fuck out of here. You can call me, bitch. Boy, you know what, bro? Fuck you, motherfucker. Man, I hate this fucking stove. Fuck.
There you go, honey.
Fuck out of here. Kick your ass next time.
Yeah. Thank you, honey.
Hey, man, I'm not your freaking honey, man.
Guys, I asked a girl if I could kiss her beautiful, luscious lips.
Yeah, what did she say?
Well, after that, I asked, could I kiss the lips in her face next?
There's only one thing worse than a rapist. Boom. A child. No.
Hey there, brother. You got time to talk about Jesus Christ today? Oh, you're deaf. You can't hear me? Well, you have yourself a blessed day.
You too. Oh, shit.
You motherfucker.
She's considered medium ugly. Babe, if she's medium, then I'm well done.
Oh, Lord. Oh,
no. Look, stop tagging me in this video saying I look like this dog, man. The dog.
Oh, my mom and my sis.
Pretend I'm your child, Lois. Not like
that. You saved my life.
Sir? Sir!
Grab me that paw scrubber.
But sir, you don't have any paws.
Grab me that paw scrubber.
What's up, baby? You remind me of the 20 letters in the alphabet.
It's 26 letters in the alphabet.
Silly me. How could I forget the U-R-A-Q-T?
Give him a bucket. He's not, no, hell no. That's only 25. He's still missing one. He can't count.
I'm sorry. Silly me. You can get that D later.
Hey, y'all, I'm gonna head out.
Wait. You can walk? You can see? Dog, you can talk?
What the fuck?
What's something that you're supposed to like, but that you actually find slightly annoying?
What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Why'd you do that?
Why'd I do what?
Why'd you do that with the camera?
Every guy knows what Control Shift N does. It puts the browser into private mode.
I ain't even gonna cap with you, bro. I didn't even know that, but I ain't surprised, bro. Just think about it. Control Shift N. N, bro. N. It turned the screen from white to a nigga.
Pull up to the party with a chopper. You gon' dance if I let this go. Mm. I'll be cooking up when I rap, so don't get popped like Crisco. Mm.
Alright, that's like, that's like.
Yo, bro, you next. Spit some shit. Why would you ask me?
If
no?
I should die.
Come on.
So, I did my laundry at my boyfriend's house whenever I was visiting last month, and I left my bra. And this was the video my boyfriend sent me this morning.
Girls, oh god, this is priceless. I want to get this on our Instagram story. Get ready, get ready. Oh, and oh god. 3, 2, 1.
Oh man, it says, please do not touch the gumballs. Why are they there then?
The stress is killing me. I'm literally dying of stress right now.
Yeah, can I have one chicken fried rice?
Chicken fried rice.
Two wonton soup. And spicy noodles.
Spicy noodle, okay, thank you. Check the
lights off! Guys, you won't believe it, it's snowing in February. Sorry for the random cut, I accidentally fell. I'm just really clumsy, my bad.
Dude, you're literally changing it. I just saw you change it. Yo.
Oh, I fucked up. Oh, I fucked up. Oh no.
A blind man was at a restaurant when the waiter asked him, "Would you like to see a menu, sir?" The man says, "I'm blind. Just bring me one of your dirty forks. I'll smell it and I'll order." The waiter was confused, but he went to the kitchen, grabbed the fork, and returned to the blind man. The blind man smells the fork and says, "Yes, I'll have the lamb with the seasoned potatoes and the spring vegetables." The waiter thought this was amazing and brings the man his food. The blind man ate and left. 2 weeks later, the blind man returns to the restaurant. The waiter, wanting to know how good his smell is, quickly went to the kitchen where his wife Brenda was cooking. He said, "Do me a favor, take this fork and rub it all over your private part," which she did. The waiter went to the blind man and gave him the fork. The blind man smells the fork and says, "Oh, interesting. I never knew Brenda worked here."
My boyfriend took a video of me sleeping, and now I will never be sleeping again.
Can I borrow some ketchup? I'm cooking some hamburger. I need to borrow some ketchup.
Sonic says, if you're ever bored, punch an orphan. What are they gonna do? Tell their parents? I'm going to hell.
We're gonna test it. We're gonna test the grill.
This watch is actually made of diamond. Watch.
So today we learned at Costco that Americans also eat dog. They call it hot dog. I'm really curious to see what body part they're eating. Is it the thigh? Is it the rib?
Oh my god! It's a
Sir, do you know why?
Can I see your license and registration, please?
Sure.
Oh, what up, Marcus?
Oh, hey, cousin.
You trying to play 2K?
Hell yeah, just because I'm gay don't mean I'm not a man.
I'm about to blow your ass out. Hey, what you doing?
Oh, you was talking about the gang.
Bitch, you lost your mind. I'm one of the top nine spoon chiefs. Fuck, I'ma let my shit down. Hold on, bitch. Cause you don't know who the fuck you fucking with. Oh, yeah. You got me fucked. My shit cute. I swear on my mama, bitch, I'll tear your ass up. For real. Can y'all follow me on the ground? For real.
Morgan, I got a question for you. I got a question for you, though. Why do girls rub their eyes in the morning? Why do girls rub their eyes in the morning?
To get the crust out, I mean...
No, because they don't have balls to scratch.
Yes, sister.
Get out. Get out, you silly. No, that is it. But you know what, man?
Thank you, darling.
Hey, man,
we're
talking about darling, man. I'm not your darling.
Thank you, darling.
Man, I ain't your darling, man. Get out of here with that, man.
Here you go, baby doll.
Ain't no fucking baby doll, man. What the fuck wrong with you? Oh, man, you gay, dude.
There you go, darling.
Man, get the fuck out of here. You were calling me, bitch? Boy, you know what, bro? Fuck you, motherfucker. Man, I hate this fucking stove. Fuck.
There you go, honey.
Fuck out of here. Kick your ass next time.
Yeah. Thank you, honey.
Hey, man, I'm not your freaking honey, man.
Finish him. Finish him.
Oh, it's gonna be easy.
Finish him, Daddy.
Yay, I love these cooking videos. They're so much fun to watch, so relaxing. Okay. How long have you been alone in the woods? Okay, I can't watch this.
Smile without your eyes. Raise your eyebrows. Stop smiling. That's your model face.